mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing.
Fuck!
First time flying an agency helicopter. Leaked photos in a Life Invader bot form. Patch to get inside. We've unlocked it specifically for this mission. We blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Seen the juggernauts yet? Creepy, aren't they? One of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems. Don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers.
Thank you.
looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. They do not, under any circumstances, die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of. justifies your reputation. Your final payment is clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it.